I'm still amazed at the power of music. It's fascinating because for so many of us, me especially, it's a really emotional experience. I mean, I can remember being a kid and listening to film scores and just like being lost in it, lost in the music of it. It doesn't matter if it's like, you know, a screaming guitar solo when the band drops out or a string quartet. The fact that a certain chord progression, like a certain arrangement of notes and frequencies of sound can move my heart, it's kind of amazing and very mysterious in a way.
I remember going to a movie with my mom when I was in junior high. I was 12 years old. The movie was on Golden Pond. It was the only movie we ever went to together. The beginning of the movie, the music is this like piano, open like notes and space in between the notes, and the sun is reflecting on the lake, and it's just really beautiful how the piano is kind of like mimicking the sunlight on the water. And I remember really liking that soundtrack even then. And then just recently I was scrolling through apps on the TV trying to find something to watch. I ran across the movie on Golden Pond. As soon as the music started, there were things that I'd forgotten. She's not here now. So I'm grieving that, but I'm also filled with joy that I have that memory with her. All because when the music starts at the beginning of the movie, all that comes to the surface somehow. Just looking at the water and I can hear the soundtrack in my head. I want people to know that when they're listening to music and they're moved by it, that God is with them. When the music stirs you and moves you, it makes you cry, it makes you laugh. Somehow, I really believe that God is with us in those moments. It's a way that he's saying, no, I feel it. I understand what life is. I think that's what music was meant to do.